exception, and all video evidence will be passed to the law enforcement agencies.